variedade de panini, pacote por R$ 49 na Seaboard.
Yeah. need to know where my parents are. I'm just gonna go back in my car. Yeah.
Hey, yo, he just got me out. Get off of our car.
Hey, get over here.
No, get away from us, sir. We're just trying to drive our... No,
oh my goodness, it's all
back.
Can you leave?
Y'all are gonna be in trouble.
I am getting away from here. Let's go back to my house. I can't believe he mistook us as kids. We are not kids.
Yeah, we are adults.
Well, not really. We're not really adults, but we're not little kids.
We're older adults.
Yeah, true. We don't need parent supervision. We can do stuff by ourselves, like go to the grocery store, and then we can go to the movies.
That's what I'm saying.
Can little kids do that?
Knock.
Hey, wait, I'm coming.
Okay.
That's my car home because I'm very old. Hello. Like,
oh, hey. You guys look like you'd be perfect for this game, Chef.
What do you mean? What games are you talking about?
What are you blabbing all about over there?
All right, so if you guys must know, I am the host of the game show called Odd Man Out.
Odd Man Out. I think I heard that.
Yeah, it should be on BlockTube or something like that.
Isn't that where there's like a person or something and they have to guess who the odd man out is?
Yep, and for this one, we're going to be finding children versus the one secret adult.
Children versus the one secret adult. Are you saying we're the children?
I mean, I'm not ready.
Hey, we're not kids for the last time.
If I was an adult, I'd wear this onesie still, you know that.
Nico, what are you talking about?
If I was an adult, I'd still wear this onesie.
Yeah, you're not helping our case.
Oh, you're right.
We are adults, ladies. See, we are very grown up.
Hey, what's up, y'all? I'm trying to do some childish things right now.
Jeez, that was not the time.
Yeah.
Ow. Listen, we're very mature for our age, okay? Just don't look at it.
Woohoo! Oh, yeah.
And we also can pay taxes and buy houses.
Yeah.
Man, I sure would love to do that. Jeez, oh my gosh.
Yo, put me down. So, I'm actually looking for children, and since you guys, I guess, are adults, I'll have to go take $1 million tax from other children I can find.
Wait. You said $1 million prize.
Yes. If you guys do participate as children, and you guess who the adult is, you will win $1 million.
I'm sorry, am I kicking up dirt in your face, ma'am?
Oh my gosh.
Now is not the time. She's offering us $1 million.
Okay, listen, I can participate as a kid.
Oh, and can your little buddy do it as well?
Yeah, I'm gonna get $1 million in the app.
We're both little kids and we're so childish and need diapers. Yo, what about me? Can I join?
Shit, you can't join.
Me and Nico will go to your game show for free.
You guys are the last two children, so let's just head on over there and get this started.
Oh, let's go. Come on, Nico. Follow her.
Like a rich cat.
I know.
But that's only if we win.
Shady.
Ugh, this disguise is uncomfy. I'm itchy.
What?
I see all the other contestants here.
Which one's Nico? Oh, gosh. I forgot.
Hello, guys. I am excited to play the game.
I'm super excited to play with everyone as well. Like, who is that speaking? Who's speaking right now?
Guys, look at my dance. Look at my dance.
Okay, that's what I'm dancing.
Alrighty, my lovely contestants.
Oh, yes, ma'am.
It looks like you all are here. Now, one of you is an adult, and two of you are children.
Well, I already know I'm the child. Which one of these
guys? Now, we're gonna go through some rounds where we ask each other questions and get somebody out at the end of each round.
Okay.
Alright, so I'll give you guys a suggestion. Ask about favorite games or TV shows or something.
Got it. Yes, ma'am. Are you guys ready?
Yes, I am ready.
I'm gonna be the leader of this conversation because I feel like I'm ready. So, number two. What? Everyone said Minecraft and Roblox except number four. Number four said Solitaire. That is an old people game.
Hey, he could be using reverse psychology.
Okay.
Why did you say reverse psychology?
I don't know what that means. Okay, maybe you are a kid. Number five, why'd you say Roblox?
You could play like a lot of different games on Roblox, and Roblox is fun.
Roblox is a good answer. Alright, someone else asked a question. I'm not good at this.
Okay, I'll ask the question.
Okay, now they
or sisters?
I do, but I live by myself because I can live on my own.
I live by myself too because I can live on my own.
I have two sisters and one brother, one mom, one dad.
Wait, so you live with your family?
Yeah.
How do I know you're not lying?
I have a family of about 600 brothers and sisters.
Okay, I feel like you're just lying.
No, I can say
all of us are
dead, one is dead, one is dead, one is dead.
Do they all just rhyme with each other?
Time
for you to go and question. Do you live alone or do you live with your parents?
I live with my mom mom, my dad, and then I have an older brother and then younger brother.
Still 15 adults. I've heard of 20-year-olds that live with their parents.
I don't think number two is suspicious. I think we should see what you're number five.
That's because I said Roblox.
Roblox is a very good game.
Anybody like applesauce?
That's not the topic of this conversation.
Diferente oferta del atractivo buscando Royal Hotel to Brown.
So it is time to begin the vote for this round.
Wait, we have to vote already?